Yo, what's up, guys? You know what? You can rock it, you can watch it. You can even put on your brand new jacket, because this is the only platform where we give you that option of being in that opinion bracket. I nailed it, didn't I?
Actually, I'm a rapper, you know, guys, I do not know where that came from, but welcome to Unfinished.
My rapping skills.
How many customers of today's topics?
My rapping skills, man.
No, their work, first of all. But hello to Nongile relationships. Tumona the moody mekua a little bit too serious.
Way too serious, guys. Yeah. We gotta bring it down, tone it down a little.
Kidogo tu.
Make things kiasi easy. Yeah. So guys, get ready for yet another episode where we bring you the streets opinion.
I'm Mike Itai.
And I'm your girl Karen Jusa. Mwah. Karibu. Guys, traditionally, it's been known that it is the guy who goes for the lady, not the other way around.
But does it have to be that way? Unajua just squeeze banana Nairobi, unaona hii nzeve kwanza. I'm getting goosebumps. It's getting cold in these streets. So, the question is, can a woman seduce a man?
Let's find out.
To me, this generation, everything is possible. Uh-huh. So then it also depends on the person, not
It depends on the person. Yeah. What do you think of that?
I sound
what? They make it seduce you, girl, you know, like baby.
Maybe my girlfriend, I'm mwenye mtu wangu lakini ati
a stranger
akuja kunisedusa haikai poa, si
sikuzi.
Sinajua mi ni boy, sindio? Mi ni wanafana kati ya friends, sindio? Itakuwaje demand kati ya
wako na nada?
Si poa.
Do you agree with him?
No, I don't agree.
Girl power.
Yeah, it's possible. Everything is possible. A girl can seduce a boy. According to our generation, it grows, and the way it grows, everything changes. So it's possible. A girl can seduce a boy.
Yeah. My demon is a seduce. Charlie Joe. This is kama acheki. Demon meje busana ku jambelo kijana na chiku kijana like achezi ka haya zinam chinsi amfuta taki sote mbele tatu. Mama. Sasa kuna vile mzee demon zafanya jitepende za seduce. Unaona? Jionya na cheke mazao unalalisha. Uchezi kaa wewe hapo tu.
Labda ndio vya kwa mimi ni chali. Na chali ajai. Ajai yona kama ani ajai kwa nitoto tuna dem. Sasa ndio mwanamua. Aje express ana mwambi.
Maybe peer pressure from mabishti wake, as in kila bishti yake ako na boy yendo ana inabakiana option. Inabakiana the only solution.
Okay, for me, it has always been that it's not appropriate. You should wait for the man to come back and seduce you or something like that.
It's very possible for a lady to go for the man. I mean, it's very possible for you as a woman to go and seduce that man.
Mm.
Yes, it is very possible. So go ahead, ladies, go for that man that you want. Like, okay, go get them.
My unfinished business is, I think you should just let us come to you the way it's supposed to be. Emma, what do you think?
Are you serious right now?
Okay, it's not an ego trip. I just think
women
are supposed to be pursued by men.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, let me pursue you. That's what I
say. I mean, fellas, I bet you like a man, I mean, a lady who comes to
who
you
doesn't?
Like, okay, what's up, boo? Can you get going?
I didn't know.
Definitely,
no,
you can't resist.
I can
you
speak for a few men by
resist.
Saying no.
Seriously.
It's interesting to watch, but not really that appealing.
This guy is lying.
We like the chase.
No.
On a daily story, the fox, Naila Sungura.
Tables have turned, and now the ladies know what's up, okay?
Okay, just tell us what you think and finish Y254 on Facebook. Now, on to our next topic. If you're in a relationship and you happen to get pregnant, should you get married? Is it a must?
Is it a must, guys? I'm a... Who do you guys know?
For me, I can say that... Me, I mean, but negotiable, you know? Maybe I'm in school, something like that, and my parents can accept it. That way, it's easy to buy and your parents may accept. But come on, accept. It's a bit in your way.
Yeah. So at the moment, I'm going to go. Kimwacha yon kumwaribia maisha. So lazima tu kumwaribia. Si ball ni yako, si responsibility ni yako. Mbona umwache yende ya kukitela na mtiri wako kama mwache. Ni kivya mkaya mimi, mine za mwache.
Kivya mse ball today, it also depends na belie mta kuwa hapo mbeleni. Time will come when you out of feel like you should marry this person anymore. But then the other person, maybe at the public, I'm still okay with this other person. So it also depends. Chama, both of you want him na Kriana, we should marry each other. But then come up, this other person, you say no, then you say yes,
you can. Story ni mama juu zengani, ule lady, ndio nakupenda. Na pia nyewe, okay, maybe let's say, maybe huku maplanu kia, huku wa married na yonona. So I don't know, kuna pale tu mbele zaongea like mtu hii akuwa na raise akuwa raised up but kama different kando unaona, lakini sisi mademo ngana panga story sana
ni tricky, lakini ina depend na the guy, because maybe the lady ako ready to raise the child, lakini boy anaona sio nilikuwa nataka kuoa, maybe she's not the girl for me, lakini as lakini in the first place, as in, the guy should take responsibility. As in, I fight kwa kenda, kicheza inje, anacha mtoto. Yani, hezi kwa anazaza kila mahali. So, you should take responsibility.
I'm not serious. Maybe your life is a way to isha. But I'm supporting to wangu nisao.
So my unfinished business with this topic is, I think as a man, you need to take care of your family because it's your responsibility. You knew what you were getting into. So take care of your family.
And let's go here. Getting married, should you get married? I think you should go ahead and get married, right? But then again, if you don't love the person, qualify as a baby mama or baby daddy.
No, me, by the way, let me just say this. This is also my unfinished business with this topic. When people get into relationships, ama when you start, unaanza kukatia udem ama uchali. What is the end game? Sini marriage. Otherwise, what is the end game?
No,
if you're not going to get married, stay away from this individual, you're wasting their time.
Yeah.
Move on. Stay single. If you're single, by the way, in Nairobi, you'll have the most fun you will ever have. Just move on.
He's lying.
I'm not lying.
Hey, I doubt it. Anyway, guys, on to our next topic. We're asking, is like physical attraction. Are you attracted to, you know, hot guys? I mean, hot chicks, delicious. Hey, it was almost hitting me out. Hot women. Like, would you go for a hot woman or you'd look at the brains and her attitude towards things? What's your take?
Okay, I'll answer, but after you guys.
All right. I can say that looks or something, it's not that important. What matters is that it's just the height.
That's what we are going to do.
Get together na yeye, then all of a sudden washindwe, yani
uliona
dem sana sana lazima kuwa sawa,
lakini at least wewe ni mrembo,
si
sana, lakini kwa tu wenyako tu sawa mrembo, unajua
maboi wengi wanaandika hizo sura figa ni hizo, lakini kama wewe ni mrembo chukua dem, si ndio? Wewe usijali, kama una at least sura si mbaya sana, kana yeye angalia tabia zake. Ukiona ude at least kuna vile mtu anafanya zinakuamba. Kama una agree utaendelea kama. Sasa umekatia dem mrembo, ndio. Si mimi nimeona wewe ni mrembo, ndio. Kuna boy mwingine pia anatua ni mrembo hivi. Si atakusuka, kuingia box yake. Sasa tutakuwa tunakuwa sisi tunakushare. Hakuna mwingine bado atakaa. Kuone bado yeye ni super sana. After hapo mbele utapata na maybe. Thank you. ana dose ndio sasa wewe ni mrembo ndio siasa maybe ana unatoa HIV sasa ni real uende mtu wake udose naye ndio sasa kuna sisi wengine tuko huku bado hatujui si maybe tuko negative sio ni manzia sasa dose naye bado bado mimi hivyo kusambazia sisi wote alafu pia sisi tuende asura
sisi mimi ni demo sasa ni mbele chani chani weza pata ni mtu handsome sindio handsome kwa kuna kukua but niweza pata madi mwingi wanamfuata jeyodo sasa sinaona hiyo ni kitu yenye sipo achakuwa ume yani umeona maybe anipendi kutoka hiyo maybe yule ni msupu kunishinda mtu amempenda hivyo ni madi mwingi pia kuangalia sini vuri juu niweza angalia chani wone anakaa innocent lakini ni ule mtu mwenye mwenye hakuna kitu anataka kwako unajua kuna chali pia ukiangalia unaona anaweza kusuna yani ni mpole lakini uwezi tu ndani yake kenye ana feel juu yako
watu pia umetangalia mtu na mtu that someone that and is not an outside person.